this thing that we call racism, the white supremacy. Looking at why the white people behave in the way that they do. Number one, with their minority status on the planet, their genetic possessive status. They could experience genetic annihilation, genetic annihilation, genetic annihilation, genetic annihilation. In that the overwhelming majority of people on the planet are black, brown, and yellow,